Today, in this video, we will learn about how to know which PHP extensions are disabled in my cPanel. For that, log into cPanel and then go to File Manager section. Now, inside public_html, create a file with any name .php. Now, edit this PHP file. Now, place the following PHP code inside that file, which is also given in the description box. Now, access the URL directly from outside. Here it is showing all the PHP extensions which are disabled.